Future energy systems will be cleaner and more efficient than ever before, and they'll be developed using computational tools that were unavailable, even unimaginable, in years past. An example is NETL's award-winning modeling tool, MFiX. MFiX is a computational tool that allows you to simulate reacting gas solids or gas liquid flows. NETL researchers employ MFiX to simulate advanced energy systems and evaluate system design and performance. To understand the value of MFiX, consider coal gasification, which is a power production technology. In a coal gasifier, coal is fed into the bottom of the reactor, along with air, oxygen, and steam. As the coal particles rise, they flow into and out of pockets of hot gases. The coal particles are heated, and gases trapped in their pores are released. As the particles travel through the gases, they collide with each other and with the walls of the reactor, and chemical reactions occur. It's a complex and chaotic process. So how do you optimize such a chaotic process? Experimentally, an engineer could carefully change one variable at a time, run the reactor for a day or two, and monitor the product that emerged from the process. But this can be difficult and cost prohibitive for large-scale experiments. Computationally, you can easily change any operating condition, any variable, consider different designs, and let the MFiX software simulate the experiment. Not only is this simpler and cheaper, but you end up with more detailed data, and it allows you to go beyond the reach of experiments alone. MFiX is an open source computer code. Researchers interested in simulating reacting flows can download the code from the internet for free. MFiX is so useful that more than 2,600 users from 70 countries have downloaded the software. MFiX has been used in such diverse areas of research as the study of volcanoes, development of plastics, production of solar-grade silicon, and the refining of petroleum. MFiX is just one example of the efforts of the national laboratories to advance the boundaries of science to secure our nation's energy future.